Welcome to Codsils channel, Center for Obesity, Diabetes and Single Incision Laparoscopic Surgery. Today we are going to discuss about bariatric diet. A bariatric diet helps people who are recovering from bariatric surgery to heal and to change their eating habit, thus improving their lifestyle. First, let's understand your stomach post-bariatric surgery. Depending on the procedure you have undergone, usually your stomach post-bariatric surgery is of an egg size. The typical stomach can hold 900 to 1300 ml. After bariatric surgery, the stomach will only be able to handle about 28 to 30 ml. Diet recommendations after bariatric surgery vary depending on your individual situation. A bariatric diet typically follows a staged approach to help you ease back into eating solid food. How quickly you move from one step to another depends on how fast your body heals and adjusts to the change in eating patterns. Bariatric diet is designed to allow your stomach to heal without being stretched by food you eat. Get you used to eat smaller amount of food that your smaller stomach can comfortably and safely digest. Avoid side effects and complications from surgery. Help you lose weight and avoid gaining weight. First day post surgery, you will be started on phase 1 diet, that is the clear liquid diet. This diet should be continued till the staple line heals and the swelling subsides. Intake should be 30 to 50 ml at one time every half to 1 hour. Sip liquid slowly and do not gulp. Avoid adding sugar to water or beverages. Clear liquid diet includes water, lime water or green tea without sugar, coconut water, freshly prepared apple juice, clear vegetable soup, dilute milk or soy milk, lentils or dal soup. When taking liquid, do not use straw, as then more air is taken in and satiety occurs faster. You have to take care regarding amount of fluids you are taking post-surgery to avoid dehydration. Recommended daily fluid intake should be minimum 1500 to 1800 ml. Maintain 30 minutes gap between eating and drinking. Drink fluid slowly to avoid nausea, discomfort and bloating. Liquids like soft drinks, alcohol, caffeine or sugary beverages should be avoided, as soda or caffeine consumption can cause increased thirst and hunger, loss of fluids due to their diuretic effects. It also increases risk of kidney stone. Once you are tolerating clear liquids, you can start on thick liquids phase 2 diet. It includes all of the items in the phase 1 diet. The general instruction remains the same. The quantity can be increased slightly, 70 to 100 ml per sitting, taken every 1 to 2 hours. Water should be taken separately to avoid overfilling the stomach. Thick liquid diet includes dal, dilute porridge, milkshake without sugar, thick vegetable soup, chicken stock or mutton broth, protein shake, fruit smoothies without sugar. Thick liquid diet is followed by soft diet or puree diet. The food should have the consistency of a soft paste or thick liquid. It includes item in phase 1 and 2 along with soft solids. Other foods can be taken provided they are softened in a blender to make a puree. As you are taking very small portion, meal can now be taken every 2 to 3 hours in a minimum of 6 to 8 times a day. Each meal should consist of 4 to 6 tablespoons of food. Soft diet includes khichdi, dalia, grated cottage cheese, boiled chicken or fish, soft boiled egg, etc. Depending on how you tolerate solids, 30 to 35 days post discharge, you can start eating firmer food. All foods are allowed, but the portion sizes should be 25% of the pre-operative diet. Meals should be taken every 4 hours, minimum 4 to 6 meals per day. Water to be consumed half hour prior or 1 hour after the meal. Limit the intake of aerated drinks, coffee, fibrous or tough foods. Avoid consuming excess salt or sugar. At each stage of bariatric diet, you must be careful to take smaller bites of food. Chew food carefully. Eat only small meals. Not drink liquid when eating solid food. Avoid foods that are high in fats and sugar. Focus on high protein foods. To be able to heal faster and to feel fuller, 60 to 80 grams of protein has to be consumed every day. Protein helps repair the muscle tissue and maintain weight loss as well. Take protein first during the meal. Carbohydrate should be consumed later. After bariatric surgery, one needs to be very vigilant with their daily supplement as your body won't be able to absorb enough nutrients from food. Bariatric patients are required to take multivitamins and doses of vitamin D, calcium, iron and vitamin B12. Remember, this is a lifetime commitment. The bariatric diet can help you recover from surgery and transition to a way of eating that is healthy and support your weight loss goals. Remember that if you return to unhealthy eating habits after weight loss surgery, you may not lose all of your excess weight or you may regain any weight that you do lose. So, plan your meals, eat healthy and exercise, work out with a combination of cardio and strength training, learn from your mistake, and the most important of all, don't give up.